En fait, vous êtes un peu.
Ah mais c'est
pas celui-là,
encore.
Pose-y ta ligne,
je
te crois.
Hein?
Hein? J'en ai eu un peu de
main. And we also have the two, the freeway, yeah? And they drive back to the main city center. Again, there's the entrance to the inlet to the harbor, yeah? The big ship coming in. If we have to build a bridge, then we have to think of an automatic big, which is going to be costly. The reason the government decided to have this ferry service, yeah? A lot of money. So it is believed it was a lucrative island and each power wanted to have monopoly on this island. There were frequent wars which were fought most of it in the Arab and the Portuguese. So the locals believed each time a Portuguese soldier was killed, he found here with a bag of food, yeah? As a marker, as a symbol of respect. So this area is actually considered as a Portuguese cemetery, yeah? So we have the whole concentration at the same point. Normally when you go to Savo West, you see them very far apart, yeah? But here they have the whole concentration. So the legion eat this pattern, they make holes in there. And that way they manage to get the soft water treatment from the bottom, right? So basically, ladies and gentlemen, Mombasa is actually on an island and it's Kenya's second biggest city after Nairobi, which is the capital, right? On the Mombasa Island has an area of 13 square kilometers and a population of 1.7 million people, as per the latest statistics, yeah? 80% of the people in Mombasa are Muslim, 10% Christian. Yeah, the Project Barring, the visit to Dr. Hopkins, the side bank, it is not going to be easy, and for that, people. So, we are done, okay, follow down. So, we are now moving to the security area. In Kenya, the military, the police, administrative building, Kenya.
Sorry.
Was under siege, the Arabs descending the Portuguese descend reinforcement from Goa. Goa was one of the main Portuguese bases in India. A ship given the name of Santo Antonio de Tana was sent from Goa with reinforcement. As the ship was approaching the fort, actually it did succumb. It was gunned down and it went aground by the Arab cannon. So it was of no use. Finally, by December 1698, most of the Portuguese had died of disease, starvation. The captain and the survivors actually had to surrender and they were taken as captive. They say later they were taken back. After the Portuguese, the fort then was kept under the authority of Sultan of Oman. Yeah? So even in the old town where we were, it is said we used to have a Portuguese family living in the old town. have teak wood, teak holz, yeah. So I said the teak holz. Then there's neem holz, yeah. This neem wood, yeah, the one we use for malaria, yeah. It's the tree we use for malaria, see? The malaria has that quinine, yeah. That's the kankina, locally. That's neem holz, that's for malaria, yeah. The now neem holz. And weiter, we have in our rosin holz, that's rosewood, yeah. Bois de rose, c'est le rosewood, le bois de rose là. Ouais. Et bien, l'acajou du teck, ça vient de la Tanzanie. Ici, ça pousse pas. Hein, parce qu'à cause du climat, il fait sèche chez lui. Ebony, mahogany, teak wood come from Tanzania because of climate. Yeah? And then we have mahogany, yeah? That's mahogany, yeah? Mahogany, l'acajou, hein? L'acajou, mahogany, l'acajou, mahogany, mahogany. And then finally, we have the soapstone, it's a volcanic stone, yeah? We get an area called Missy. The wood the way it is from that angle, yeah, this is the wood. And then you see this Zweibock and Albert.
See. Hello.
Hi.
Nice to see you. Wait a minute.
Just put it behind. It's so good to make you like this.
Hey, Mark, can you take the video of me?
After feeding, you don't need to wash your hand. Just.
Oh, no!
It's medicine, for sure.
No.
Sure, it's medicine. Disinfectant. You don't need to.
Oh, wait, Mark, can you get a
couple of cuts.
Mark. Hello.
Yeah, cuts. Yes, it would help you.
I'm doing a lot better.
You don't need to wash your hand. It's slimmer, but this is medicine, my friend. Don't worry. natural medicine. Natural cure, you don't get it in England, mind you. Only here in Halapap you get that natural cure.
Fresh from the source.
It's not even that bad.
Look how magnificent they are.
Crocodile farm, this is the smaller one, estimated between 3 and 4 years, yeah? 3 and 4 years. The crocodile, a fully grown crocodile, it can reach up to 5 meters long, yeah? That's the Nile crocodile, yeah?
Over that one.
just that often.
You don't get two.
Mimi pia siko vizuri vile.